Here's the 6.2 kilowatt solar array. It's very much in the shade right now because the sun is past. It faces slightly south-southeast. We can see it. There's the new solar array, half of the new solar array. It's still very much in the sun, so it's making thousands of watts still. Go to this one. Here's the other side of that array, another string. There's 9 more panels up there. It's making lots of power as well. Let's get into the garage here and check out how the solar panels, how the inverters are doing. Here we've got our twin leafs quietly. One of them's charging, the other one's probably charged up already. So let's go to the first array. And 108 watts, so in the shade, making 108 watts. Now this one, still in the sun, but it made 30.7 for the day, and it's still making 1700 watts. So it's approaching sunset. The sun will probably be down in another hour, but the sun is very much pointing at this array. So it's just doing awesome still. Between the two arrays, it's about almost 68 kilowatt hours of energy production today. Wow! That's like 2 days worth of consumption for us, for our entire house, including cars. So it did really well today. It made twice the energy we need in a day. The sun is right on the horizon, if not ready to set. Oh, we're just inches away from sunset, so to speak. And I don't see any shade on the array yet. Yeah, we're just in full sun still, but there's not a lot of sun when it's that low on the horizon, so this is interesting. This is a perfect day, by the way, for any solar production. There is not a single cloud in the sky right now besides that one. Okay. This array is about to turn off. It's only making 11 watts, whereas this one is 487 watts. But is the sun set? Oh, it is so close. It is almost set completely. Oh, you can just barely see some sunlight shining on it, but they are totally out of the sun as well. So, yep, it's sunset. So it's totally sunset right now. This is what heat death of the universe will look like when the sun goes out. There's no more power on the panels. There's just very little power. I'm amazed it's even making any at all. There is no sunlight. This is just ambient light from the sky. The sun is already set. It is very dark. So a 5.2 kilowatt array, and it's only making about a hundredth. Here in a second, it'll be a hundredth of its rated power because the sun is going down. It's kind of fun to watch the sunset. Isn't it beautiful? Ah, it's a beautiful sunset. 5 watts and going down quick. Almost 70 kilowatt hours for the day. Oh, and I just heard a click. It is done. Both inverters are off. It is nighttime. Time for bed.